it over here. I'm not even sure if this is going to work on a video or not, but move a little bit closer. And then we realize that it's actually physical objects.